Hey folks, Richard Rost here with Access Learning Zone. I am all about sharing with you other resources to help you either learn or get help with Microsoft Access. And there's tons of them. In fact, I should put a list together and put it on my website of all the other great resources that are out there. One of which is on Reddit. I don't know if you're on Reddit or not. It's basically a bunch of news groups and other stuff. It's a community of users centered around different topics. The Microsoft Access subreddit, MSAccess, is fantastic. Lots of great people on there willing to dedicate their time to help you with your access questions. So I know there's my website, there's YouTube, there's a whole bunch of, there's millions of different places out there, but check this out. They're at 9,908 members as of today. What's today? March 19th, 2023. Let's get them to 10,000 people, please. Let's go over there right now. I'll put a link down below in the description below the video. You can click on it, take you right there. If you're not a Reddit user already, sign up. It's easy. It's free, of course. And join in the conversation. Let them know I sent you. And feel free to visit this page often if you have questions about access. Tons of great people on there willing to help you. So check it out today. Okay, there you go. Bye. Oh, yeah, and live long and prosper.